see. And yell at me if my angle is wrong. And what I mean by that is you think I might have a possibility of sweat dripping off or hair is falling off of me. Just kind of remind me of my angle. Let's see. What is that thing? Find that gloves actually go on easier. You put your sterilizing stuff on your hands. But might depend on the make of the glove too. I love the mechanics gloves. Don't you?
Mm-hmm.
They're tough to find, though. And then that's the last one there. Yeah, I'm going to do it like this. I see purple. reciprocal douche. Yeah, well, we got to pick up our eDNA. I don't know what you like best. I like some of those dark matted down ferns. What do you think?
That should hold DNA better, being it's green. It'll soak stuff in.
Yeah.
But if something was dry and dead and no moisture in it, it'd also soak up.
Yeah, and this is fresh. All right, so I can open the inside because that is sterile. Salad. I'm gonna pick my samples. These are the ones that look like something's been wet on them. Now, so they're doing this eDNA, and allegedly it's getting cheaper, and they've captured it from under Okay. Contaminated. I am going to get a soil one. What you're thinking? I think anything's good as the other.
I would have to agree. I'm almost thinking, yep, right there. Possibly, yep, possibly right there by that dead tree.
Somebody like
we got here.
Look how long that is. Came up with that sample. We have Project Blue Book that Zoo Book, excuse me, that will. Some other scientists, anthropologists, so on and so forth. Actually, they work at a zoo. It's not named what zoo. I have a suspect of what zoo. Dude, is that killer or what?
That is pretty
nuts.
It's got
the poop. It's got the size of it. This is fresh. And I just grabbed some hair. Dirt for a sample. It's already got hair in it that matches the other Bigfoot hair. That's several inches long. This is a good find. So trying to get to, if we can show that we collect this properly, and they like the procedure. Oops, still one hanging off of it. They like the procedure of how it was done. They may consider running DNA tests on it, but those are expensive, and it can be a death knell for some of these scientists. But this girl I'm talking to She's working hard on convincing people. But part of the game is we gotta make it worth their time. So we gotta do our due diligence. That is stuck right to the seal. I don't know if you can still see that one. And actually, take it off video mode for a minute. I'm gonna have you do some snapshots.